Good moment, thought about it, feeling caught in the middle. But got offended when he told me I would live in the canon when I could never leave it. Even if I made it to heaven, he found a way to give me back and send a demon to get me. I'm like, whoa, hold up, I don't think so. Skin and bones, me, my ego. How's he look? He don't eat much.